Yeah. I don't gotta be on no flexing shit.
Best, but on average, look plain. It seems the struggle took over my brain. Every decision and every angle, it seems like the shit always end up the same. Way back at high school was labeled a lame. College came knocking, she bought selling made. That's 3 years ago, but she still called a day. Niggas dropped out cause I couldn't afford it. So back to the hood with my mama, I stayed. That's when they hit me ahead and epiphany right in the middle of jugging the play. Just know Uncle Sam finessing, cursing all your blessings, even from the place that you pray. Damn, can't get a good job, so yes, and dead. I pull up, then I'm out the way. If it's young, it's bucking at us. Best believe we got some toys. Bam just came for with the police. Out your killing baby boys. 15, 15. Ain't even had time to process his dreams. No time to play one more time with his team. The court system really don't listen supreme. Jordan L, we're sorry, but you wanna listen. Another black name that we cannot forget. This is what I call a government lick. They're taking lives over stupid shit. And they wonder why we quit the shooting shit. You rock a bench to make it cry legit. You want me to pray to a crucifix? Motherfuck politics, man, I'm through with it. Goddamn, get a good job.